Welcome back, fans, to Saturday night. And you know what? I certainly hope, and I don't know if anyone knows or not, I hope that was the very last time we see Big Bear to Flair. I mean, Ric Flair has gone bye-bye. Ric Flair and Hulk Hogan. Nevertheless, there's no question that Hacksaw Jim Duggan makes his way to the ring. There is no question that Ric Flair, I guess much as anyone else in WCW, very anxious about next week's vote, whether they will reinstate him into WCW or not, Brain.
Now, you know as well as I that Hogan and Savage in that meeting room are going to intimidate the people that are there to vote. They do not want Ric Flair back.
Yes, they do.
Believe me.
Well, they made the plea a couple of weeks ago.
What happened?
Listen, they'll be out here a little bit later on in our telecast talking about the announcement made by Nick Bockwinkel earlier that next week, regardless, they'll keep him in there and they will have a yes or no decisive vote on the reinstatement of Nature Boy Ric Flair. Also, fans, next week, a lot of you fans have been calling our WCW offices inquiring about Dave Sullivan. Of course, he suffered a severe injury back in the month of February.
Well, he'd have had a lot more calls, but he ran out of quarters.
Oh, that's not funny. Nevertheless, we are taking our cameras to his home, and he will do an interview for us. We'll hear from Dave Sullivan next week here on Saturday night.
But it's a beautiful home.
Well, maybe it's a modest home. Who knows?
It is a nice, modest home. And one of the tires is flat.
Could you cut this out, please? Hacksaw Jim Duggan. Here's a former United States heavyweight champion, Brain.
He's a real powerful guy. You can't take that away from him. He doesn't have a whole lot of finesse on that mat. It's just brute strength.
Look out.
Oh. Oh, cheap shot.
Sonny Trout gets rolled in, and Sonny Trout is being steamrollered here by Duggan.
Yeah, put him down.
Well, that's what he's going to do, Brain.
Eventually. Don't turn around. Get out of that ring. Oh! Well, so much for Mr. Trout.
Hacksaw Jim Duggan gets the win here on WCW Saturday night.
Oh, shut your big mouth.
Who, me?
You and him. And Oakland, anybody else. Everybody's got to shoot their mouth up. Big mouth. Look at Duggan. Boy, he's got himself a Trout there. Another one for the Trout. Three of them right in a row. Just about ready to fillet the Trout. So much for Mr. Trout. Call the taxidermist. Have him mounted. He's done.
We'll be back, fans. A look at the mysterious Renegade.